viewers, how are you? Hope you are fine. In today's video, we will show you some home remedies for toothache. Tooth pain is really painful and dental treatment is also very difficult and costly. It's better to follow home remedies for toothache instead of running after a dentist. Today, we will see how we can get relief from toothache by using ice cubes. What you need to do is take a piece of cotton and an ice cube. Wrap up the ice cube, wrap it up, and then hold on to your teeth or gum for some time. Repeat it if needed. Hope this will reduce your pain. Then salt and pepper. Make a paste with water mixed with salt and pepper. Put this paste on the teeth for a few minutes. If your pain decreases, still you need to follow this for some more days. You will get a good result. Then garlic. Smash one piece of garlic, add some salt with it, and then apply it in your teeth. Keep it for some time. If you have too much pain, you can also chew a piece of garlic. You'll get relief. Cloves. Smash 2-3 pieces of cloves and mix it with some drops of olive oil, then apply it directly to the teeth. You will see a magical result. Or what you can do is drink half a glass of gel cloves mixed with oil, which will also help. Onion. Antiseptic quality of onion helps to cure any wounds or pain. If you have toothache, take a piece of raw onion and chew it. If you find difficulties in swallowing the onion, then keep onion on the teeth for some time. You will get comfort. Hot water and salt. Salt and hot water works very well to reduce the pain in the teeth, gums and throat. Wash your mouth with 1 teaspoon of salt and mix 1 glass of water. It will remove any kinds of infections. Guava leaves. If you have pain in the teeth, then you can chew 1 or 2 guava leaves, which will produce a juicy liquid, and this juicy liquid will get inside the nerves and heal your pain. Then you can use this grass. This grass, first you need to smash the grass and take out the juice of it, and this juice of this grass is very helpful to reduce toothache. So, if you have any problems or any queries about our video, please let us know through the comment box. And if you like our video, then please like and share our video. And to get new updates, please subscribe our channel and click the bell button. Please share it with your friends and family and live a healthy life. Thank you. Yeah.